Oh, we're just sitting down. Oh, that's nice. No! What? What if they just fall there? What if we just get crushed by them? Hello, everybody, and welcome to Roblox. This is Escape the School Obby, made by Fat Paps. They might just be promoting a completely random channel, but I would subscribe to Fat Paps anyway. So we start off inside the classroom, and clearly, well, we're trying to escape the school. Hi, I'm Max, and I'm going to help you escape. We need to pull a lever to open this laser door. Well, I mean, thank you, my dude. There we go. No, it's actually really well done. Like, in no other Roblox game has that happened. Alright, let's get it, Max. Let's get it, Max. We can do this together. And normally, oh yeah, it's like 23 stages long, so it might take a while. But I should be pretty sick at them. What's Max saying? Wow, look, there is lava here. Be careful. Just under the school. You know, I do find that magma chambers are actually a popular location. Oh my gosh. A really good kind of... What the heck is that? Look how big that is compared to me. I could fit in his head. That's definitely not a person. Where are we? We've just gone under the ground and now we're here. Oh yeah, wet floor, guys. If you couldn't tell. Not with water, though. Oh, look how sick I am. I'm not even stopping. I'm so epic. That's not what the signs look like. It looks like he's having fun. It looks like you would want to slip on the wet floor. Okay, and you know, as there were in all of the other ones, there's just lasers. Just random lasers that come from the locker. I don't know. Oh my gosh, yeah, we're definitely in the school. Oh wow, art class is looking messy. Yeah, get onto the top door over there. Yeah. I mean, where are we? Art class? Where does art class take place? We're inside a box. Subscribe to Dennis. Excuse me? Okay, boys. Oh yeah, this looks like a school for sure. Subscribe. Oh my gosh. Okay, we've had a subscribe here, and we've had a subscribe there, and we're also supposed to subscribe to Fat Paps. Please make up your mind. Wait, oh, so you have to subscribe to him to find the code to this door. I really want to. Come on, Sploshy, spill the beans. First thing you get is just the code. Oh my gosh. I mean, this is a way. This is, oh, 100,000. 100,000 views. The code is 1234567. I mean, that isn't, people would have just gotten that anyway. Wait, what? Yo, I put it in twice. I put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 in once. Then I entered it. Then I, wait, oh my gosh, it's opening. This is so sick. Yo! Yo, what is this? Bruh, wait, what? What did I get? What was that? It just makes a sound, is that it? I guess I'll just wait for someone to open the door, or I can like, Heck yeah, boys, we made it back, and where are we now? There's a lot of work put into this, like, this isn't even, like, an obby part, and that guy's really small, I just noticed. The doors are locked, we must hide somewhere before the teachers find, oh wow, I didn't notice. Okay, so this is part of the stuff. Hide in the fridge! Was that the, that was it. They just expected you'd hide in the fridge. Let's hide in this fried, let's hide in this fried while the teachers are on break. Oh, that could have been an epic rhyme. Let's hide in this fried while the teachers are... While the teachers are died. Nah, that's a good one. Okay, this is definitely a theme. He's done this in the last ones. Like, especially in Escape the Hotel, I think. You just go into completely random things that don't have anything to do with a hotel whatsoever. Wait. Oh, no, this isn't a thing. No, like, why are we in the... This is Escape the School, not Escape the Fridge. Ooh, bubble... Yeah, this is how bubblegum works, guys. I'm in shift lock, so if I turn around, I can't actually see. There we go. There we go, guys. We escape... Oh. Hell yeah, we escape the fridge. No! Oh my god. You always take shutting the fridge and, like, leaving it for granted, you know? What, like... You guys never think about the little people like me... Who need to put this much effort into a getting out of a fridge, okay? Think about that. I'm gonna start a charity. Why is it burnt? What the eggs are open? What even is this? Is it this way? Okay. Oh! No. Oh no, stop doing that. I'm actually becoming an egg jumping pro. I wanna see if this is a ladder. This looks like it could, no it isn't. All right boys, we actually here and I'm actually gonna get up this time. Thank you, it was that close. I literally fell like down there from this platform. Okay boys, I'm about to beat Kira top 80 here, who seems to be having a little bit of a struggle. Oh yes, I'm sick. You're jealous, sucker. Sucker. She's got a mouse on her shoulder. Is that part of her skin or is that like a thing? Okay, that took a while. Oh, do we need to hide from the teachers again? Oh no, he made it out of the fridge. Alright, can I just ask something? We went in the fridge because the teachers were going to come in, apparently. Why did we have to go through an entire thing to get out of the fridge? Couldn't we just, like, go back the way we came? We didn't, like, fall into the fridge. We fell to the bottom of the fridge. Wow, that is one giant hole in the school. This maths book gave us numbers to jump on. Okay. You know, I don't even want to ask. It's just so weird. Just with, like, watch out for the giant duck and apple boulders. Yeah, this is one crazy school. Yeah, it really is. It really is. I mean, like, what? You'd look at this and you wouldn't think it's escape the school. You'd think it's, like, escape the apples and ducks. What if they just fall there? What if we just get crushed by them? Oh, you know, I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that. We got to go over this PE course. The coach has coated the floor with poisonous substance. The coach has coated the floor with lava. Oh, coach. Oh, coach. Always putting lava on the floor. Guys, this is bringing back school memories. This is my substitute for going to school. I go on Roblox instead. Fat Paps, thank you for supplying this source of education for us. I don't even know what this is. This is a gym, right? We are in the gym. Okay, boys, where are we heading? Oh, watch this. What I meant to do was that, oh my gosh, I've just broken the whole entire education system. Yes, Max, we're almost here. One of these lockers has a secret passageway. I wonder which, what, why is the door so small? Was the locker just as big as the door? I mean, wow, oh my gosh. Kira got in before me. No! Is my hat too big or something? I think it's my fat arm. Wow, how have we shrunk? We are inside the giant locker. Let's find a way out. You ask, whoa, how have we shrunk? We have been inside an art class with absolutely massive, like, utensils. We've been inside a fridge for about four different stages. It isn't really much of a surprise. Okay. Oh my gosh, it's a phone! Oh my gosh. Because that's what people keep on in their lockers. Oh yeah, and there's also a dartboard in here. You know, you really shouldn't ask because this guy, this... I mean, no wonder you need to escape the teachers. This, I don't... You do have the power of telekinesis because there are literally Doritos flying in your locker. You would think teachers would be after you. Oh, we're just sitting down. Oh, that's nice. No! What? All right. You go first. What, I just jump out? Is this the end? Yo. Huh, we are back. Head over to the science class. Oh no, you just hear explosions. Like, they're so overgeneralized. It's so stereotypical. Whoa, looks like a science experiment has gone wrong and created this black hole thing. Yeah, oh my gosh. This is just weird. Oh no, looks like some science thing happened and there's a big science thing in the sky because of science. All right, we should be out now. We've escaped the big science thing. There's the exit. Those lasers look tricky. Oh, really? I ain't gonna die. I'm not gonna get touched by these. I'm just... Yes, we made it out, but we still gotta get down this rocky hill, use a vehicle. Yes, because the school just has vehicles. I was about to say, it's like, it's a lot like movies where people are trying to escape something. It's like, if you are being trapped and you're not supposed to escape, normally you would actually be trapped. There would be no way of escape. Not like there's just like a really hard puzzle that you could get past. It's not a test. If you're not supposed to escape, then normally you shouldn't be able to, no matter what you do, be it go inside a fridge. Here we go, guys. We're about to escape the school in our car. Oh, winners. Oh, I'm a winner. I'm one of them. I deserve... Oh, my God. It's like the vault that we went into that we couldn't escape. Hell yeah. This is sick. Also, where are we going? What the heck? What is this? It's so inconsistent. Oh, my gosh. This is sick, though. Yes, we made it, but can you find the secret badge? Step on this teleport to go back to the start. I did. Thank you very much. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching. This was definitely something. And not gonna lie, I really find these quite enjoyable. So in the future, I hope to play more of these because they are really fun. So for now, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like watching them, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next video.